To me, that's kind of signaling that this thing wants to go red. Overall, don't want to see it get above that 453.33 high from that sequence that it had just put in. So kind of now my position on these puts is, you know, verse open and that 453.30-ish reference point. Kind of targeting 445 on a green to red move, but 450 support and 447 to 448 support.